Ooh, here.
Hurry. This artifact will help us close off the temple.
You're nearly as stubborn as its former owner.
Okay.
Acquiring contemporaneity. Acquiring a voice.
Okay.
Well done. This artifact will bring us closer to seeing the temple.
It nearly brought me closer to my tombstone.
Okay.
Was it difficult to find this artifact?
Yes, it was.
I just had to keep my eye on it. You treat humans as useful apes. How many artifacts?
All of them. I have all of them.
Ah, good word. Was it hard to obtain the artifact?
Its owner had many questions for me. You should have come along. Just look at what humans have achieved on their own. Democracy and diplomacy. A legacy of culture and art. We could share in this if you just treat them as equals. In your desperate search for immortality, you've ignored the obvious. You run endless simulations to find one in which nothing changes. It's pointless. Change will come. And not just the so-called end of the world you fear. You call yourself saviors, but tell me. Would this doomsday have appeared had you not pulled on the threads of the universe in the first place?
Okay, it's weird.
I am taking over your retransmissions. You don't speak for all of us anymore. I am as ECU as you, but I will no longer be part of your exploitation.
Okay.
And Poseidon competed for Athens. I wonder if Aletheia won control of this place. Ancient adventurer, I made this recording to try to help you. I'm sorry if it's confusing. We Isu see various pasts and futures, and I know you'll be here more than once.
Okay.
My fellow precursors set endless challenges in your path. Artifacts, creatures. Don't get me started on the Olympus project. Their meddling got out of hand.
Okay.
I have no easy answers for you. Your future depends on a multitude of choices you have to make for yourself. I'm sorry if so many of them end in pain. Your playwright's tragedies are your real oracle.
Okay.
But please, don't give up. You are more important than you can imagine. And like your own Pandora, I have one thing left to offer you.
What?
Despair is not our only legacy. You're like me, a rebel against your destiny. You're not just a mercenary, you're a hero for the ages.
Okay.
Hold fast to what you know is true, and you will overcome.
Okay. What do I push?
For you, eagle bearer. My preparations bear fruit. The potential of your bloodline is proven by the precursors themselves.
Aletheia says she can see the future. Many futures. Can this be a true oracle? Ancient scholar, you stretched your life to the breaking point. I see you hiding
from the world, puzzling out the words of my fellow precursors. Please listen to my advice. You're analyzing the equations of reality itself. You've gotten further than any other human has. That is both amazing and terrible.
Okay.
It's clear to me that even this tiny dose of cosmic understanding has twisted your mind. I'm sorry. The precursors should never have shared knowledge you weren't ready for. You live in obsessive darkness. You must understand that this focus on power and bloodlines is not your true legacy. The precursors have manipulated you. They're turning your problem-solving intellect to their own selfish ends. You're better than this. Make your own legacy. Let your mathematical discoveries be the glorious sunbeams that shine out past your tomb.
Okay.
Please, scholar, clear your mind and focus on your present situation. At this moment, you possess a powerful artifact. It has extended your life long enough. As hard as it may be, it's time to pass it on. It's someone else's turn to balance the equations.
Okay, pass it on already. Okay, I'm here.
I've gathered some like-minded precursors to make a new start. We'll stop interfering and start enabling.
What do I need to do?
From your point of view, it will take a considerable amount of time to prepare. But when we're ready, you're welcome to join us.
Let's go. Oh no, I've worked so hard.
Where I thought there would be wisdom, there is only the garbled babbling of a fool.
Pythagoras, calm yourself. Maybe this invention was meant for someone else. There's no need to lose your reason over mere words.
Yes. Thank you. Let's talk to you.
Found a way to do it?
Oh, yes, yes, I think so.
Well, what is it?
The staff is the key.
All right, it's time.
I can't, not yet.
Listen to yourself, you've gone mad. You need to accept some knowledge was not meant to be had.
Knowledge is power, the only power worth.
Don't make me stab you too.
I will not be ordered around or lectured by you.
It was your plan to seal this place, and I agreed to help.
That was before I realized what we would uncover about the first civilization. The creation of humankind.
We are sealing this place to keep the cult from using it to enslave humanity. That is bigger than your quest for knowledge.
The cult will be nothing but an insect to swat. Once the power is ours.
too dangerous to leave this place open, and you know it.
He wouldn't understand.
Your pride will cost us all in the end.
It's not about pride.
What good is knowledge if you curse all of humanity in the process? It's what you wanted to avoid in the first place. Sometimes it's better if we find our own path. We are not ready for the power this place offers.
You're right. I cannot save humanity directly, but I can save it from itself.
What?
This is your burden now. Humanity's fate will be decided by the choices you make.
Okay.
I understand.
Kassandra, choose wisely.
How do you seal it? Oh, let's see what's that? Nope. Where is it? Oh, here. Okay, let's seal it.
Atlantis is too dangerous. I must seal it.
Are you back in the prison now? Oh, yes, we are.
Everything in order? Then, open sesame. So much power. The nodes are interconnected in ways I couldn't imagine. This is more complex than any Isu temple we've found. Lisbon, the Arctic.
I'm recording everything, Layla. You're going to be a hero for discovering this.
Do you see the staff anywhere?
Nope.
Yet, but there's more to explore. I'll find it. The mechanism should be open. What's wrong?
I don't know, Layla. I'll check my notes on the Isu.
Oh, I see it. There's a beam of light missing. Time to troubleshoot.
Okay. Why are you not climbing this? This way. And then this way. Man.
got it.
Okay, you got it. Why do you sound like Kassandra, though? What now?
Where is it?
What are you looking for?
What? True knowledge exists. Nothing. A good friend told me that once. Possible. Kassandra?
Okay, I'm immortal.
Yes. I used to be called the Eagle Bearer, but Icarus is long gone.
I've been searching for you, but you can't. It's...
You weren't really looking for me. Where do you?
It works! The Isu artifact, the staff of Hermes Trismegistus!
You must have so many questions, Layla.
You know my name?
Maybe the gods told me. Maybe I had a vision of the future. Maybe the device in your ear is noisy.
Sorry.
I came here with a purpose. To find you. ...and put an end to what I started many centuries ago.
I have your spear. Would you like it back?
Oh... ...no. You can keep it. It's broken.
But... ...you used it broken. It was powerful.
I used it to defeat enemies even Herodotus could not describe. But everything must come to an end. I left it to him when its power was exhausted. Something to remember me by.
I have so much to tell you. That staff is incredibly important. It kept you alive. How?
Ask a student of Hippocrates. I hear he still has some. The staff served its purpose.
My friends and I are trying to keep it out of the hands of the Templar Order.
Listen to me. Order? Chaos? If either triumphs alone, the world dies. I tried to bring an end to chaos, and it has only led to ruin.
I used to assist Order. Now I fight for choice, freedom, chaos.
Pythagoras was right. You are the key to the prophecy. You will restore the balance, Layla.
I have fought in too many wars. I have seen too many people die. I have walked from one end of the earth to the other. This... ...belongs to you now. Promise me one thing.
Anything.
When you are done... ...destroy it... ...destroy them all.
So much of the story I haven't seen. I should go back to the Animus and visit Kassandra again.
What? What is this?
What are you two doing here?
You know us. Always on your tail. Old Herodotus couldn't wait to see you.
I told you, Vanevas. Syra is said to hold a secret. A secret no one can fathom.
Yes, but a lost world?
It's perfectly possible. Atlantis may exist.
Sounds like Hui to me, but he's insistent about it.
Herodotus is right. Atlantis exists.
Incredible.
It's true. I can't believe it. Tell me everything.
A long story.
It's too complicated for small talk.
It's not me, is it? I've proven I'm very competent.
I'm exhausted, Varnavas.
Ignore him. When you're ready, I'm all ears. I need every last detail.
Mm-hmm.
It's all right. But none of this can ever pass your lips. This stays between us.
You have my word.
But the world needs to know. We could tell the most amazing tale of our time.
Herodotus.